465 Third Street. This is the place, all right. I can tell from a little red light in the window. Up the stairs, and I push the little button.
Hello, honey. You want to see me?
No, I want Mary.
Well, Mary isn't here tonight. Won't I do?
Thank you very much. But all I want is Mary.
Well, what can Mary do that I can't do?
Mary, trust me.
Hey, the night court is now in session. The first case is Myrtle Mudge versus the people.
The charge?
Straight walking, Your Honor.
Miss Mudge?
Yes, Your Honor.
What is your occupation?
I'm a dressmaker.
Is this how you earn your living?
Yes, Your Honor.
Case dismissed. Next case.
The next case is Vivian Verb versus the people.
Miss Verb, what is your occupation?
I'm a dressmaker.
Is this how you earn your living?
Yes, sir.
Case dismissed. Next case.
The next case, Your Honor, is Molly Adler versus the people.
Miss Adler?
What do you want, big mouth?
What is your occupation?
Oh, as if you didn't know. I'm a streetwalker.
Is this how you earn your living?
I would if it wasn't for them damn dressmakers. Oh, I'm so nervous about the stocks I bought. I think I'll call my broker. With the market going up and down, I just don't know what to do with my stocks. Oh, hello?
Yeah?
Hello, Mr. Dow Jones? This is Mabel Updike. I'm so nervous about my stocks, Mr. Jones.
Mr. Jones ain't here. I'm the janitor.
Oh, well, maybe you can help me.
What is it, lady?
Last week, I bought 50 shares of Consolidated Gas and 75 shares of American Can.
Yeah?
Would you advise me to sell?
Not all of it, lady. My advice is to hold on to your can and let your gas go.
Oh,